Think of your body as a castle, standing tall and proud, and your immune system, the guards who shield your body from germs, infections, and more, as your body's first line of defense. Your immune system is designed to keep you healthy. And most of the time, your immune system does a heroic job. But when you have an autoimmune disease like psoriatic arthritis, those defenders become confused and accidentally attack your body in certain areas instead of protecting you. Psoriatic arthritis is a type of arthritis that typically affects people who have a skin condition known as psoriasis. It takes psoriasis a step further by causing pain and inflammation in and around your joints and tendons, as well as silvery or gray scaly patches on your skin. About 30% of people who have psoriasis will develop psoriatic arthritis during their lifetime. And it may also be a hereditary condition. Around 40% of people with psoriatic arthritis have a first-degree relative with it as well. Psoriatic arthritis is different for everyone. Some symptoms may be mild, while for others, they may experience severe symptoms that can make daily activities challenging. To help manage flare-ups, your healthcare provider may suggest lifestyle changes and recommend treatments, such as over-the-counter medications and anti-inflammatory medications. You may also need to change your disease-modifying antihematic drugs based on the severity of your symptoms. We don't know what causes psoriatic arthritis, and it can be frustrating to have to manage your condition for the rest of your life. But by working with your healthcare provider, you can find ways to control your symptoms so your body, or your fortress, stays strong.